5. The Sixers secured after all that. They do have a fresh 24. Simmons, nice look for Amir Johnson, ending the 0 for 4 for the Sixers to start the game.
Times there for him in his game, steadily improved in Gainesville.
Seth Greenberg.
Yes, did I say Brad Greenberg?
You did, the former Sixer GM for one season.
And the guy who drafted me in Portland.
Dario Saric drilling the three, and for Dario, his first second bucket of the game.
It's about him struggling the other night after being gone for 3 days or out for three games.
Percent shooter from beyond, the NBA average, around 36%. Simmons working over Finney-Smith and having his way. Ben, his second bucket. Forearm here and should be called for the offensive foul.
And I'm trying to figure out what the officials are calling as we take a look at Ben's fit.
Kleba, who is eye-to-eye with Simmons, both at 6'10". Amir Johnson, nice spot by Simmons. As clearly, Amir had the mismatch with a 6'6 Kyle Collinsworth. Derlitz Noel, the former Sixer, currently serving a suspension.
Matthews usually plays well against the 76ers, too. Provides energy, perimeter play.
Covington, another three.
Afterthought.
Yeah, I was going to say, I wouldn't say he was in rhythm with that, would you?
The ability to stretch defenses, that was groundbreaking. Now it seems like it's the norm, guys and teams are trying to imitate. Barnes turns that corner with the emphatic finish. Nice move.
Not the usual rim protection in there for the Sixers. Redick wanted a rolling Simmons, didn't get it. Ben, however, will roll with the ball himself. He was impeded by a couple of Sixers as Simmons got all the
into Cameron Indoor Stadium and dropped 40-plus on Duke.
And time to seize parting for Saric, who gets himself a dunk. Dario.
March 1st, what did he shoot? 46 and change? That's ridiculous.
That's the three-point shooter in the NBA since March 1st as Simmons goes marching down the floor.
Timeout looks like he's been able to salvage this third quarter after starting off slow.
He is 6 of 22.
And he's not going to not get the ball anymore. He's going to continue to get looks.
Marco Bellinelli.
Catch and finish.
Simmons, oh yes, among the NBA leaders in steals as well. In fact, he is 8 coming in. And Ben promptly finishes what he started.
Well, as the fourth quarter has started, the Sixers have changed their offense. Much more in attack mode. Covington.
Sixers running out of time. Covington with a prayer. Nearly found a home. And Ben Simmons ensuring.